Thank you. How you guys doing out there? Are you ready to have a good time with us? Put a hand up like this and make it bounce like that, 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 yeah. That's what we like to see. What's up in the back?
When I pretend everything is what I want it to be, I look exactly like what you would always wanted to see. When I pretend,
I can't forget about the criminal I am,
stealing second after second just cause I know I can. But
I can't pretend this is the way it'll stay. I'm just
trying to bend the truth.
I can't pretend I'm who you want me to be, so I'm
lying.
Say it loud, y'all, come on.
A person who was sitting in,
and now you think this person really is me, and I'm
trying to bend the truth,
or I push them, or I'm pulling away, cause I'm
lying.
Let's hear it, y'all.
Oh. to say. I can't believe I didn't fall right down on my face.
I was confused,
where only to find that it's not the way I had imagined it all in my mind.
So what am I?
Do I have the negativity? Cause I can't justify the way everyone is looking at me.
Nothing to
gain, hollow and alone. And the fault is my own, and the fault is my own.
I wanna hear.
Escape. I'm my own worst enemy. I I've given up. But I'm scared, I'm not prepared. I hyperventilate, looking for help somehow, somewhere, and no one cares. I'm my own worst enemy. I've given
thoughts forcing their way out of me. It's good to be back in Toronto. We always have a great time when we come up here. Thank you guys very much for being so hospitable. How many people out there are old school Linkin Park fans? Yeah. We got some Hybrid Theory Linkin Park fans in the house. Thank you guys very much for sticking with us all these years. This shit is for you. Get up, let's go. What up? My people in the back, are you feeling that shit? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yo, why does it feel like night today? Something that sounds not right today. Why am I so uptight today? Paranoia's all I got left. I don't know what stressed me first and how the pressure is fed. But I know just what it feels like to have a voice in the back of my head. It's like a face and I hold it. Face and it works and I close my eyes. Face and watch every time they face and laugh every time they fall. Know that when it's time to sink or swim, that the face inside is hearing me right underneath my skin.
Suck up! Paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing within. It's like the face inside is right beneath my skin.
I know I'm gonna face with me. Point out all the mistakes for me. You've got a face on the inside too. Your paranoia's probably worse. I don't know what set me off first, but I know what I can't stand. Like putting acts in the back of the matter is can't add up to what you can. But everybody has a face and they hold it. Face and awakes and they close it. Face and watches every time they face and laughs every time they fall.
It watches everything.
So you know that when it's time to sink or swim, then a face inside is watching you too.
It's like a paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like a it's like the face inside is right beneath the skin. It's like I'm paranoid looking over my back. It's like a whirlwind inside of my head. It's like I can't stop what I'm hearing with it. It's like the face inside is right.
The face inside is right beneath your skin. The face inside is right beneath your skin. The face inside. You might say my blood type's Krylon, Technicolor type A. On highways, right with road rage. Pages of wind and cages of tin that bounce all around. Surround sound, devouring the scene. Subliminal gangrene paintings, overall the same thing. Sing song, karaoke, copy bullshit. Break bones, verbally with sticks and stone tactics. Four dimension, combat convention. Rap rhymes at ease while the track stands at attention. Set to put you away with the pencil, pistol official. 16 line, the rhyme missile. While you risk your all, I pick out all your flaws, spitting raw, blah, 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 you can say you saw. We just wanna flip this one up for you. But we started out like this, just.
You love the way I look at you while taking pleasure in the awful things you put me through. You take away when I give in. You learn, you have to act like you're someone. You live
I'll do the way I hurt myself again just to get back at you. You take away when I give in.
For every band that's played today, thank you so much. You know, the thing that makes this Project Rev the best Project Rev we've had so far has been the fucking crowds, man. For real. Every day, thousands of you are showing up at fucking noon, coming in and checking out every band from beginning to end. And I just want to say on behalf of everyone at Project Rev, man, we love you guys so much. We can't thank you enough for being here for us, you know what I mean? Thank you.
I have a favor to ask of you guys. Listen, this next song we're going to play, when we did it in the studio on the, hey, listen. You're not listening if you're screaming at me, are you? All right, seriously. I'm not gonna fuck around. This song, when we did it in the studio, we multi-tracked, we layered a whole bunch of our own vocals. Everybody in the band sang on it. And when we do it on stage, Chester said the other night, he's like, man, I don't know. Sometimes, you know, when I'm singing this song, I feel like it's just like I'm kind of naked out there. I'm not singing it, I'm just singing it by myself. So what we need for you guys to do is, for Chester's well-being, we need you to sing the choruses on this with him as loud as you fucking can, okay?
It's hard to be a one-man choir, you know what I'm saying?
When we coming, feeling in your chest, the syllables get pumping. People on the street, they panic and start running. Words on loose leaf, she complete coming. I jump on my mind and summon a rhyme, I'm dumping. Healing the blind, I promise to let the sun in. Sick of the dark ways we march to the drumming. Jump when they tell us if they wanna see jumping. Fuck that, I wanna see some fist pumping. Risk something, take back what's yours. Say something that you know they might attack you for. Cause I'm sick of being treated like I had before. Like it's stupid standing for what I'm standing for. Like this war is really just a different brand of war. Like it doesn't cater to the rich and abandoned poor. Like they understand you in the back of the jet when you can't put gas in your tank. These fuckers are laughing away to the bank and cashing a check, asking you to have compassion, have some respect. For a leader so nervous in an obvious way, stuttering and mumbling for nightly news to replay. The rest of the world watching at the end of the day, in the living room laughing like, what did he say? This is you. Fucking love you guys. In my living room watching, but I am not laughing. Cause when it gets tense, I know what might happen. World is cold, full men make action. Have to react to get blown into fractions. 10 years old is something to see. Another kid my age, drug under a Jeep and taking a bound. Found later under a tree. I wonder if he had thought the next one could be me. Do you see? The soldiers, they're out today. They brush the dust from bulletproof vests away. It's ironic, at times like this you pray. But a bomb blew the mosque up yesterday. There's bombs on the buses, bikes, roads, inside your market, your shops, your clothes. My dad, he's got a lot of fear, I know. But enough pride inside not to let that show. My brother had a book he would hold with pride. A little red cover with a broken spine on the back. He hand wrote a quote inside. When the rich wage war, it's the poor who die. And meanwhile, the leader just talks away, stuttering and mumbling for night news to replay. The rest of the world watching at the end of the day, old scared, angry, like, what did he say?
Thank you so much, man. You guys made that song sound better than we've ever played it before. Tired of being what you want me to be. Feeling so faithless, lost under the surface.
Become so numb, I can't feel you there. Become so tired, so much. give light to you the same way that I always do. This is the last smile that I'll fake for the sake of being with you. The sacrifice of hiding in a lie. The sacrifice is never knowing why I never walked away, why I play myself this way. Now I see you're testing me, pushes me away. Why I never walked away, why I played myself this way. Now I see you're testing me, pushes me away. I've tried like you to do everything you wanted to. This is the last time I'll take the blame for the sake of being with you. The sacrifice of hiding in a lie. The sacrifice is never knowing. Never walked away, why I played myself this way. Now I see you're testing me, pushes me away. Why I never walked away, why I played myself this way. Now I see you're testing me, pushes me away. Pushes me
I don't know why I instigate and say what I don't
apart again. You all assume I'm safe here in my room, unless I try to start again. I don't want to be the one the battles always choose, cause inside I realize that I'm the one confused. I don't know what's worth fighting for, or why I have to scream. I don't know why I instigate and say what I don't mean. I don't know how I got this way, I know it's not alright, so I'm breaking the habit. I'm breaking the habit tonight.
Our pyro. You want to join in?
If you have light,
help me out.
Let it shine.
Goodbye's the only way. Oh,
you.
Have some great voices out there. You mind if you use them a little bit louder? A little louder!
Crawling in my skin, these roots, they will not heal. Fear is how I fall, confusing what is real.
Here you go.
There's something inside me that falls beneath the surface, consuming, confusing. This lack of self-control, I fear is never ending. Controlling, I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Sense of confidence, I'm convinced that there's just too much pressure to take.
I felt this way before. My own reflection, it's haunting how I can't seem to find myself again. My walls are closing in.
Without a sense of confidence, I'm convinced that there's just too much pressure to take.
I felt this way before.
you. Thank you.
Yeah, I like the way you guys are bobbing right here. You want to sing with me? You sing with Chester, actually. Here you go.
It starts with
one thing. I don't know why. Doesn't even matter how hard you try. Keep that in mind. I designed this rhyme to explain in due time.
All I know.
Time is a valuable thing. Watch it fly by as the pendulum swings. Watch it count down to the end of the day. The clock takes life away and it's so unreal. Didn't look out below. Watch the time go right out the window. Trying to hold on and didn't even know. I wasted it all just to watch
you go.
I kept everything inside and even though I tried, it all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I tried
so hard and got so far that in the end it doesn't even matter. I had to fall
try. Keep that in mind, I designed this rhyme to remind myself how I
tried so hard.
In spite of the way you were mocking me, acting like I was part of your property, remembering all the times you fought with me. I'm surprised that it got so far. Things aren't the way they were before. You wouldn't even recognize me anymore. Not that you knew me back then, but it all comes back to me. It all fell apart. What it meant to me will eventually be a memory of a time when I tried
so hard and got so far. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I had to fall to lose it all. But in the end, it doesn't even matter. I put my trust in you.
I need a little room.
Inside that Before we go any further, let me ask, you guys want to hear some more music? Hold on a second. Let me ask one more question real quick. I see some young people in the audience. Hey, this guy right here with the striped shirt, how many concerts have you been to? Pull up any fingers. How many concerts have you been to? This is your first one? That's what I fucking thought. Anybody else, their first concert? First concert? We're doing this shit extra special just for you guys. This one's for you. Put up your hands. Make some noise for all these people that make Project Revolution their first concert. I just got that feeling. Yeah, here we go for the 100th time. Hair grenade pins in every line. Throw them up and let something shine. Going out of my fucking mind. Filthy mouth, no excuse. Find a new place to hang these noose. String me up from atop these moves. Knot it tight so I won't get loose. Truth is you can stop and stare. Blood myself down, no one cares. Dug the trench out way down there. With a shovel up out of reach somewhere. Yeah, someone pouring in. Make it a dirt dance floor again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it out, digging deeper just to throw it. I bleed it out, take it deeper, just to throw it away. I bleed it out, take it deeper, just to throw it away. Just to throw it away, just to throw it away. I bleed it out.
I don't stop the show, choppy words in a sloppy flow. Shotgun hopper, lock it low, cock it back and then watch it go. Mama help me, I've been cursed, death is rolling in every verse. Candy paint on his brand new hearse, can't contain him, he knows he works. Fuck this hurts, I won't lie, doesn't matter how hard I try. The words don't mean a thing, and I know that I won't be satisfied. So why try ignoring him? Make it a dirt dance floor again. Say your prayers and stuff it out when they bring that chorus in.
I bleed it.
You guys still with us? All you guys in the middle, you still fucking with us? People all the way in the back, make some noise. That's what we like to hear. Right now we want to turn the stage over to our man, Rob Bort. Go ahead, Rob. Feeling that shit.
All right, Mike. We're gonna do Canadian style this time.
Yeah.
You ready?
What's that?
Say eh, eh.
Sing.
I bleed it out, digging deeper just to dwell in a way.
Louder.
I bleed it out, digging deeper just to dwell in a way. I bleed it out, digging deeper just to dwell in a way.
Just to throw it away.
I bleed it out, digging deeper just to dwell in a way.
Say we've had a fantastic night with you guys. Hope you guys had a good day. This is our last one. Good night.
Away and pretend that I'm not. I'll be here 'cause you're all that I can.